Hi Cancer, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to check out your energies for the month of July 2021 and we will see what are the guidance messages for you in this month, okay? So I'm going to look at your past, present and future energies in this reading, and at the end of the reading, I'm going to take out some cards as an advice from the universe for you. Plus, this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you, so take what resonates and leave the rest. Let's get started now. Okay, so Cancer, and happy birthday to those whose birthday is coming up in the July, and belated happy birthday to those who were the June Cancerians. Okay, let's see. Cancer, July 2021. Okay, so the obstacle for you this month is the Four of Wands, and at the back of the reading we have the Hermit. Okay, so coming to the obstacles, this might be a marriage from which you might be dealing with in the past, and that is why this is an obstacle in this month as well. So you might be going through a process, might be in relations you are having some difficulty, because this is a fire energy, and that is why, you know, you might not be able to give that energy and that fire in a relationship with anyone, like your friends. This is more like that kind of an energy. We are going to dig more about it in just a while. In the past we have Six of Cups, Queen of Cups and the Nine of Pentacles. So yes, there was an emotional connect in the past. So this might be a person with whom you were dealing with. This was strong. There might be a reconciliation for some of you as well in the past, and that is, you know, this is a very strong connection. I'm also getting some dreams and some messages and some memories of the past you might be experiencing through, but these are the past energies, and I really get that you might have worked on this thing already. So in the present we have the Seven of Cups, Five of Swords and the Judgment. You might be a little confused about the situations which are happening around you. There might be some misjudgment and misguidance around you. The people might be not very positive towards you. They might be telling something negative about the people around you or about the person with whom you are dealing with. So the, you know, it's a kind of a call from the universe, like, just, you know, those, that kind of a feeling where this, so this energy is your energy. Okay, so this is like you are going through a process, a very, you know, bad process. It can be like, you know, somebody's trying to manipulate you, or something is going on, something negative, and you are aware of it. This can be your thoughts even. So when we are very confused about our own thoughts in our own mind and we want peace in that situation, we are not able to come to a conclusion, this can be that energy as well. And that is why the Judgment energy is here. So it is telling us that, you know, you need to take some judgment, you need to take some decision making at this point. But your energies are really confused right now. You are not here, not there. Either a no, not a yes. If you are in a maybe situation, you do not know where to go, which path to choose. We will dig about it more. Okay, so in the coming future, we have Two of Cups, Justice and Strength. I'm getting that you are coming up with a decision. And whatever this decision is, this can be in regards with a person with whom you are dealing with. It can be something which is right for you, okay? So whether you are going to be with this person or not, it's right, because you are going to take this decision with all your inner strength. It's not just from like this, no, because you have already, because it's in your overall energy is the Hermit. This is the Virgo energy. This is that energy where you have analyzed the situation already and you have took time. You know, this might be like 2 months, 4 months, 7 months, 10 months. So it's like a long time has been gone, and now you have taken that time, you have analyzed the situation, and now it's time to take the decision. At present, you are not ready to take that decision, but in the coming future, I'm really getting strong vibes of you taking some decision. What is hidden from you is the Ace of Pentacles, the Sun, Six of Pentacles, the Fool. All right, so what is hidden from you? So the universe is trying to tell you that there are new things which are coming your way. Okay, so this can be a new job, it can be a new love, it can be something new. You might be buying something new with your money, so this can be a new gift to yourself, and it is coming your way. You are planning something new. And because with the Ace of Pentacles and the Fool card, I'm really getting that you are taking some risk in life in regards with money. So it's a good time. Okay, so it's a good time if you are involving in that thing, if you are buying something new, if you are entering in something new. Just an advice from the tarot with the Fool card. So it is telling us that just do not jump into conclusions, jump into decisions just like that. Try to get to know about that thing more. Because I think you have already analyzed that thing, but still somewhere you just want that thing, so that is why you are trying to make it happen by anyhow. Okay, so just that advice from the tarot. Okay, so let's clarify the reading. Okay. Tell me more about the Four of Wands. Why is it here in the obstacle energy for my Cancers for July 2021? We have the Two of Swords, we have the Queen of Pentacles and King of Pentacles. Wow. So a decision making which needs to be very strong. I'm really getting that, you know, this is emotional plus this is practical. You are dealing in that situation where you are emotionally connected to this thing. Okay, it's a lot of emotions. I don't know, but I am really getting with the Queen energy and the King both energies. It's like, you know, with the King and Queen, it's more of an it's more of a water and fire energy. I really get it, because it's always, if that couple is here, so it means that, you know, stability, love, everything was here. Okay, and you are really in the middle of some decision making. You have not taken any decisions, and this month will be really hard for you to take some decisions, because it's going to be really hard. You know, when we talk about something we want to do but we cannot do, that is the situation. You cannot do that thing, but you have to do. Okay, let's see. So why the Hermit energy is here in the overall energy? Tell me more about the Hermit card, please. Page of Cups, Ten of Pentacles and Nine of Wands. Wow. Okay, so you are expecting a message. I think whosoever is expecting the message, the other person is trying to just like end it, because strong blocking energies are coming up. But somebody wants to message, somebody is in a dreaming situation, like somebody is dreaming about you, you might be dreaming about someone else because of the past energies at the Six of Cups as well. So I'm really getting strong vibes of memories, you know, not feeling nostalgic as well at some time. And that is why. So this could be a family member, and this could be someone with whom you actually felt like family. Just expect some, because the overall energy is the Page of Cups. So I am really getting that there is some kind of an unexpected message or call from someone with whom you are connected very emotionally. So it can be something. Okay, so just stay tuned and just wait for this thing. What exactly this is. Okay, so let me check your past energies. But I want to check why the Nine of Pentacles is here. Tell me more about the Nine of Pentacles, please. Knight of Wands, the Sun, and the Chariot. Okay, so we have Cancer, Leo energies here, strong. Okay, so I am getting Libra, Taurus, Capricorn, Pisces, Aries, Virgo, strong Leo, and Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn again, Cancer, Pisces, Leo again, strong, very strong Leo energies are here, Sagittarius and Cancer, okay. We have more Libra energies, more Leo energies over here. Okay, so you might be dealing with the Libra, sorry, Leo. Very strong Leo energies have come up, so I was saying. Okay, so, yes. So, the Knight of Wands, the Sun, the Chariot. So, this is telling me that in the past, there was a decision. So, why you are taking time at present for taking some decisions? Because in the past, you took a decision which was very abrupt, okay, in a hasty manner, I'm really getting. So, you were like, I love you, but I have to take this decision. I am not here for you forever. You were together, okay, somewhere there was a relationship. It was going really well. But all of a sudden, somebody wanted to be single, somebody wanted, I'm really getting strong vibes of somebody who is a like businesswoman or, you know, somebody who wants to be single. My way, my rules, my, you know, my, it's my life, something like that. So this is like that kind of energy. And this person, I think this is more your person's energy, because this person is really quick in taking decisions. They do not think about the other person, whatever that person might be feeling. No, it's all about me, because I'm really getting strong vibe of selfishness. Okay, so this thing hurt you a lot. Because this is your energy in the past. Queen of Cups with the Six of Cups. Let's see why the Seven of Cups is here. Tell me more about the Seven of Cups energy at present. The Fool, Seven of Wands, and Ten of Cups. Okay. At present, yes, the emotions are strong again. There might be a new relationship which is coming towards you. I'm really getting some strong, you know, that somebody is trying to get some more options. There are more options in front of you. You are going, there's the past energies are going like, okay, we don't know. You were there when the things were really fine between both of you, but right now there is some new energy as well, Cancer. So somebody is trying to connect with you. You have options in front of you, so you are like, okay, so I am confused now what to do, because you again, the Fool energy is here, which was in your hidden energies as well. So something new can be a relationship, can be somebody who is trying to come in your life. It can be somebody from the past because of the judgment energy. So this is the renewal energy, you know, it is more of a reconciliation energy. So somebody is trying. So that is why you might be feeling that, oh my God, what is happening? So all of a sudden, my past has not yet ended. And this new person or this person from the past has some another person from the past has come up in my life. And what to do now? For some time, you were like, okay, I am really ignoring, because you were ignoring this person, you were not accepting this person, but you are really in that state now. What to do? I have no other options. So let me check, let me clarify what exactly you are going through. Let's see what is this Five of Swords energy. King of Wands, wow. Ace of Swords, and Page of Pentacles. Okay, so this can be a person who is already very younger to you. There might have been some clarification between you and this person in intellectual manner, and the clarification has been done, but still you are somewhere, you are ready, somewhere you are not ready. You are at a 50-50 zone. You have to take some decisions. See, with the King of Wands, it's always it's your time to take some actions, okay? It's not, do not wait for the other person to do the decision making. It's you who has to do the decision making, because the judgment is here. So the judgment has called, and now you have to do some decision making. Confusion will not take you so far. Okay, so let's see what is coming up in the future. I want to check why the Two of Cups energy is here. Please tell me more about the Two of Cups. Eight of Swords, Temperance, and the Tower. All right, so I think that whosoever this person you are going to interact with, or you are already interacting, so this is about more about a no for you from your side, because you want, all you want is peace. Mental peace is something which is very important for you right now. You might be dealing with this new person or this person from the past, you know, your ex's ex, like that kind of a situation I'm really getting over here. But you want to be silent right now. You do not want to take any decision. And I feel that if the decision making is there, okay, because the universe is asking you to take a decision, strong decision making is coming up for you, which is like, you know, you might not be really happy in this relationship in whichever you are dealing with this new person, because it's like you're not sure. And when we are not sure about someone, it's always a no, okay? So just be sure first and then try to end things or try to make things, whatever, because whatever the decision you are going to take will help you in a long run, okay? This maybe situation will never help you in the long run. Okay, tell me more about the Strength energies. Six of Swords, wow. Page of Swords, okay. And the Seven of Pentacles. I think you have already invested a lot of energies in the situation. It's like you have seeked information, whatever you needed for the situation, for the decision making to make happen. You have already taken that time, all the energies invested, and now you're ready to take the decision making. Your heart and your mind is at balance, and you're ready to move on from that situation. In the coming future, I feel that this July is really ups and high, you know, highs and lows are might be there in your July, but whatever decision you are going to take will help you in a longer run, okay? So let's see some advice from the universe in regards with this situation for you, for my Cancers. King of Wands. Again, see, this decision making is has to be done by you. Do not just wait for somebody else to make the decision. You are the King of Wands. I'm really getting your energy, although you are the Queen of Cups of the deck. But here, if this person has come up twice in your reading, a decision has been called for you. Queen of Wands, wow, this is the beautiful, the fire couple of the deck with the Nine of Cups. See, it's all you. The advice is just take the decision and go ahead in life. Do not just wait. Do not just wait for the universe to take some decision for you. No, it's you who has to take a decision. All right, so that is what I think. That is all from my side, my dear Cancers. And I hope this helped. And we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.